Bhim Army leader and Azad Samaj Party, Kanshi Ram chief, Chandrashekhar Azad taken to a hospital in Saharanpur, Uttar Pradesh after his convoy was attacked by a few armed men and a bullet brushed past him. Details awaited.